Hi, I'm Youhan Lee. I'm Kaggler Master. So far, I have won 2 gold medals, 1 silver medals, and 5 bronze medals in vision competitions using deep learning. In this video series, I want to share various techniques for winning medals. I hope these videos help you in winning medals. To win medals in vision competitions, we need to make many good models to ensemble. However, it takes a lot of cost to build multiple models. It is expensive in terms of time and resources. Stochastic weight averaging is one good solution for this. Let's call it SWA. Briefly, SWA trains a single model. After taking several snapshots taken during training, do ensemble. SWA was suggested by collaboration of Cornell University, HSE Laboratory, and Samsung AI Center in Moscow State University in 2018. The title is Averaging Weight Leads to Wider Optima and Better Generalization. This picture is from the paper. Let's call stochastic gradient descent as SGD. As shown in left figure, SWA averages the various points, bringing SGD to the central point. As shown middle and right figure, it also places SGD in a large, flat region of optimal point. SWA brings SGD to the center point of this region. Often, the test error is improved even though the train loss is worse. In other words, generalization is well done. Learning using SWA can be divided into 2 parts. Before SWA, model is trained according to conventional learning schedule. During SWA, learning is conducted in a different way than before. There are 2 ways. First, the fixed learning rate method. In SWA, learning rate is fixed and several epochs are conducted. Then, the weights corresponding to each epoch are averaged to obtain new weight. Second, not fixed learning rate method. During SWA, further learning is conducted according to various learning schedules. Then, multiple weights are averaged to obtain new weight. There is no prediction during SWA, so you need to do batch normalization update for new weight. After SWA, update to batch normalization using the train loader. It is an illustration representing the whole process. I hope you understand well. This table is from the paper of SWA. SWA is easy to implement, improves generalization, no computational overhead, and effective on various tasks. I have used SWA in many competitions and won many medals. In fact, SWA is used for ANN, so it works well on NLP as well. In the toxic competition, first place used SWA. How about using it? I made an example notebook for this video using Bengali competition data. You can see this notebook in our GitHub. We will add SWA to the comics baseline created in the previous video. To use SWA with PyTorch, you can install PyTorch contrib. Okay, let's move optimizer part. Torch contrib's SWA provides auto mode and manual mode. ultimately makes it easy to do fixed rate strategy. At first, let's use SWA ultimate. At first, initialize optimizer and put the optimizer into SWA and set parameters of SWA. SWA start means the number of steps before starting to apply SWA in automatic mode. SWA freak means the number of steps between subsequent updates of SWA running averages in automatic mode. SWALR means learning rate to use starting when SWA start.
Next is simple. After all learning is done, you can just call swap SWASGD function. This is all in automatic mode. Here.
In manual mode, you can call update SWA function at any epoch you want without specifying SWA start, SWALR, and SWA freak. Like this. And at the end, you can call swap SWASGD function. Here is example. You call update the SWA function when this condition is satisfied. After all learning, you can call swap SWASGD function. Hope this code helps you. To use SWA in TensorFlow, install TensorFlow add-ons. You need to install TensorFlow 2.1 to use it. Let's see how to use it with a simple fashion amnesia example. You can see this notebook in our GitHub. This code is from the official GitHub of TensorFlow add-ons. All credit to them. You can use SWA very conveniently. First, create an optimizer and put it in SWA and you are done. There are parameters start averaging and average period which match SWA start and SWA freak in torch contributes SWA. More details can be found in the TensorFlow official documentation. To store weight, you can use average model checkpoint similar to model checkpoint and create a model and compare with SWA optimizer. Put a callback in the feed function to learn. This is all of the video. Thank you for watching this video.